Hello people, welcome here. Let's see how to create and manage text with Photoshop CC. Leave us a comment in case you notice mistakes in our English. To add a simple text, you just need to activate the type tool, recognizable through a big T icon, and then clicking and dragging to create a text box. This is used to save space for the text, and it's defined through black dashed contours. Then you can type in using your keyboard. Mind that if the text content overcomes the box just created, it won't show up fully. Make sure that the text box is large enough. To set its size, simply drag the white squares. The text box can be used to manage text. If you hold the control down, the box contour won't be dashed anymore. While in this mode, you can click and drag to move the text box. The text content will follow the text box where it is placed. If you drag the squares, you will scale the text box and its content as well. Approach the squares externally to rotate. You can fully manage the text inside in two ways. You can use the option tool on top, useful for fast editings, or the characters window, that you can open going to window and then to characters. Make sure to have your text selected to apply the settings you want. This is used to have the full list of options for the text, font, size, leading, tracking, custom width and height for each letter put. Through color you can choose a different color for the text, customizable through the option tool as well, using the colored rectangle. Use the buttons below to make the text bold, italic, upper or undercase or underlined. You can even choose the boldness level. When you are finally done with your text, simply apply using the button on the extreme right. Use the left one to undo the text creation and delete all. Pieces of text are treated as visible layers, just like a normal image. They are recognized through a T icon and a part of the text content as a layer name. But this can be managed exactly like a normal layer. So you can hide or lock it, or you can overlap it with an adjustment layer if you want to put some effects on it. To know more about adjustment layers, watch the related video in this show. So you can delete text using the beam button below. You can add fast effects right clicking on the text layer and going to blending options to add glows, shadows, any stroke or gradient. So each text box is indeed a known text layer. You can come back editing text inside clicking on it when the pointer becomes a sort of eye without any dotted contour. If this is present, you will create a new text box instead. In case you have large text content, containing several paragraphs or columns, you can set the arrangement through the paragraph window that you can open through the window section. This is used to set the text line distribution, the beginning of the new lines and any indent. There are other different type tools in Photoshop. The horizontal type tool is the classic one just seen. The vertical type tool works just the same, but the text spreads from up to down. You can set this orientation anytime, going to type above and then to orientation. Different are the type mask tools. These do not add any text or text layer. These are used to create a selection area with the shape of the type text. Simply define the text box and then type in. The area not selected will be covered with a low opacity red color. So that, if you are going to add an adjustment layer or any effect, this will be applied just where the letters are, and not on the whole selected layer. Of course, you have both the horizontal type tool and the vertical one. There are some effects that can be added to text only. If you go to type section above and then to warp text, you can change the text according to a chosen shape. Try it out. You can edit text even more into deep. With a text layer selected, go to type section and then to convert to shape. Through this you will convert into a shape path your text. At this point you can edit this text with the type tools no more. This is a shape path that can be edited using the pen tool. In fact, all the points you see are fixed anchors, modifiable as you wish. If you want to have the shape path without losing the text, simply click on Create Work Path instead. You can play even more with the shape paths. Let's suppose to create a generic path using the pen tool. Activate the type tool and hover one of the anchors until the pointer becomes an eye with a dotted curved line on it. If you click, you will start typing following the shape path contour. Then, when you are going to save or print your artwork, the path won't be visible, so just the text as it is. There is a link between the text and the path, so if you edit the path in any way, the text will follow the new shape. This is all. Check our show about Adobe Photoshop CC. Thanks for watching.